Welcome back. A little bit longer break because we were playing Smash, which is always fun.
So
Smash
for Bros. Our 0 to 1 viewers, what's next? Apologies.
Now,
so yeah, Corvus. Is like some,
yes.
It's like one of the I walk in first.
Corvus walks in first, Finn very closely behind.
It's Bailey's here. Bailey, Sarah, not even running on it.
Presumably.
I hope someday we like blow up and have more than one viewer. Like, they look back on it and like, damn, they only one viewer is so good.
Of you follow as well.
Also,
how many of you go in? Like sort of follow suit?
I want
to
go
soundtrack
in.
To.
I'm in the back as far as.
Spider
oh, wait, I'm probably not all the way in.
No?
Did you see
it? I have not seen it.
Jezebeth is probably the first.
Oh, man.
I need to
watch because
it.
Range.
It might be my favorite Spider-Man
right.
movie ever.
Yes.
It's the Holy Trilogy for me.
I'm telling
you. I can't get past the Holy Trilogy.
I'm telling you, man.
I do want to go in.
They even make references
okay.
to it.
Because
that's
I
good.
Don't
that's
like this hallway.
Like, visually, it's.
I feel like we're sitting
it looks like a comic book.
You enter into what is a very. Fairly large conference room. A table, lots of chairs. But nobody's sitting at the table. They all seem to be in this corner, and like in one of the corners, including some of the chef folks, such as Bjork the Orc.
Bjork, Classic. I named him.
If you remember
accidentally.
That individual.
So I thought you'd call him Bjork.
Bjork the Orc.
And standing at the relatively freshly broken window is Bronze Huber.
Huber.
You have to stop every time you say
it. I have to think about
it's
it
great.
Because it's
yeah,
it's
like
it.
Not messing up.
And he has Althea.
I had to do that with like flight power.
Yeah,
be real
yeah,
careful with that.
Yeah.
I'm glad you took so much care.
Kane's very beautiful, flighty, younger sister. And she is...
Obsessed with Finn, right?
No, not at the moment. At the moment,
yeah,
she has a sort of look of abject horror on her face. as she is...
It's fun, flighty.
As she is sort of dangled precariously at the open window to a... What is essentially a... 350 foot drop, which will undoubtedly kill her.
Now, I do want Quetzal, like, after he goes around the building, I want him to fly up.
Right.
Like, around,
that.
Up on the other side.
I got you. We will get to
okay.
that. Okay. Sure.
Upwards.
I want to make sure.
You're making your
in
way.
In fact,
you do have 60
down
feet, or so 120
let's,
feet of movement.
Let's
right.
go ahead and tackle that part now. You fly, you're just, like, flying up to the roof. Just using double movements to get up to the very top.
I'm just going. I'm going around to where I jumped out at, but I'm going on the outside of the building.
Like, the other side. Okay,
yeah.
I gotcha. Just kind of look, kind of peek.
Yeah, I'm kind of peeking, trying to see what's going on, what the situation
gotcha.
Is. Try to find my friends.
Yes, you see. We'll say that you can kind of make it up here around the same time because of your flight speed and double movement and such.
Yeah.
You can very easily reach that at the same time as Corvus and Finn and all the rest of the group enter.
Pile into the doorway.
The doorway.
Oh,
and you see the main bad, Huber, holding Althea. She's not out, he's not strong enough to just like hold her out the window.
But he's holding her.
But he's holding her with a gun. And. She's, you know, he could easily push her out the window.
Got it.
The rest of them, and there's seven or so of them, are facing the group that are walking in surprised with weapons drawn. And it's not a good situation.
Yeah, it looks a little rough, a little scary, a little,
yeah.
A little nervous.
Kane. Because
mm-hmm.
you're up there, looking down. You can't really look out the window.
Yeah, I can't see directly.
But you do see from the window, number one, it's close enough, I would say, that you can hear at least the sort of initial scream of Althea. And then you can kind of see her hair in the wind a little bit.
Okay.
not good. Not a good situation. Is there anything that you want to do before we go inside the room?
No, Quest is going to hold his action. Or hold until, you know. Just
out there flying.
And until she begins to plummet. Or.
And you're going to try and fly around. And we'll
try to fly down to her. Now, what is falling speed?
I mean.
Falling speed. I'll have to look it up.
Can you cast.
Can I fly faster than falling speed?
I have to look that up real quick.
That's what I want to know.
Also, I'm assuming Gerald has the avians all the same. He can cast fly and feather fall equal to intelligence modifier.
Yeah, so I can do five times a day.
So.
It's 10 minutes per.
Well, fly is touch and feather fall is.
Yeah, but it's specifically to self.
Okay.
Yeah.
It doesn't function exactly like spell.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I'd be concentration checks on flying.
Okay.
I don't have to do that. Get some breath.
Is it in the player's handbook? Or is it in.
Because that would be nervous. Like when I got the shot with that rocket launcher.
Yeah. It might be in the DMG.
What's that?
Falling speed. Because I'm not sure.
There's a lot of math involved in this session.
Well, it's in for you.
Yeah.
A lot of terminal velocity and what have you.
Falling, 183. There's a thing on that.
Good.
Flawless has me.
My sister asked for the James Charles palette.
Hmm?
My sister asked for the James Charles palette.
Okay. It's like an eyeshadow palette.
Yeah, she showed me the James Charles.
What's his name?
I just looked him up.
He's like a stupid, handsome looking.
No,
guy.
What's his name though?
James Charles.
Okay, yeah. A girl that I work with. I've seen him before.
He does his makeup so good.
Yeah.
Well,
I haven't watched Jeffree Star. Have you ever watched
that? This is all that it says.
No, but I've seen that one. And a girl I work with kept saying she wanted that one palette, but it's been sold out.
Yeah, we went there.
Is one of the most common hazards facing.
I wouldn't do anything with it. I am with
the end of a fall. Creature takes 1d6 bludgeoning damage. For every 10 feet it fell.
No, the colors and whatnot.
Up to a maximum of 20.
I spent way too much money on makeup.
Yes. Creature lands prone. That's
shame
of taking damage from the fall.
I spend money on.
What's terminal velocity right now?
Huh?
What's terminal velocity?
Wait, she won't ever.
Alexa,
she won't hit terminal velocity.
Echo?
Not for 400 feet.
Okay.
No.
I like the fact that you said that. Like you're expecting somebody to have like. And Alexa already there.
Really,
and you made me look
up
at velocity. I was not looking at velocity.
Feet falling
per six seconds.
So.
6 seconds. Okay. So there would be you cannot fly that fast even with your movement once you have haste.
No, if he's going straight down, wouldn't it? I mean, he'd have like the gravity working with him, so he's probably able to move faster than
that.
Is he a bird too?
Theoretically true. Yeah.
So
you're seeking out the birds.
She'd just be free falling.
This
one's
all
right.
Actively
pursuit.
trying to speed.
You said unless I have haste.
Yeah, because you can move.
But I feel like a bird could move faster.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hold and wait.
Are you gonna?
I'm gonna
go
down. I'm gonna drop down two levels.
And then start circling around.
And then sit there, and I want to like fly.
You're on the other side of the building.
Breath.
Hover.
How? I mean, how far
from?
Are they on like the opposite side of the building? Like, I mean, they would, like say.
Yeah. So it's like, say it's rectangular.
Now I want to be like, I want to go in the corner to where I can like look around and see her. Yeah, I want
to
do that.
You'll go down a little bit and then kind of shift around.
Okay.
As the next part is sort of happening. Corvus being the first to enter.
Yeah.
You see the situation at hand. It's not looking great.
He's listening.
Speaking of candy,
not looking great.
I have one too, but yours is colder.
I've added more into
what
it. I've got
more
stuff.
Like to do?
Okay.
Well, specifically, I guess what will Finn do once he charges in and sees.
Some of them are really cool.
A lot
some
of
them are like basically
I realized that you saw me in like this one case,
that's like, yeah.
And I was like, you know what?
Guys, the family kind of crowded in to one corner, and that guy standing with one family member over by the edge.
I'm sorry, what?
It's So looking at that, there's multiple people that are these rough-looking strangers.
Yep. With guns, all with guns.
Yeah, like seven or eight, something mm-hmm. like that. And then there's all the family members that get crowded into one corner.
Yes.
Okay. And then the
about 15 feet away from them,
Granz Huber
is
Granz Huber over by the broken window. Is that the broken window that
Quetzal
happened to
jump out of
earlier?
Yeah.
Cool. So the chefs are in here too.
Yes.
Okay.
This is probably my favorite one. Lucas,
though. Yeah, he's.
Come on, Corvus.
Like moved into the wrong spot.
While you're thinking about that,
why don't we ever set up a thing anymore?
Because it's multiple levels, and I don't have.
Well, like if we get into a real trussle that needs to know and move.
I'm just confused on how many people were in there and where everyone is, and I know we're in a doorway.
All of his family is in this room.
Yeah.
Is it a double doorway like a suite door would be, or is it a single door?
It's a single door that you came in from. And
one person at a time can enter
them. A fairly large
room.
Yes.
And how many people are in your family? So how many hostages do we have?
I mean, they've also got employees.
So a fuck ton of hostages. How many bad guys?
There's probably, I would say, about 30. 25, huh? About 30 people.
Right, innocent.
Yeah.
Yes.
And how many bad guys? Six?
Seven?
Seven, including Ross.
I feel like we have the upper hand here.
Well, those are a bunch
prisoners!
Of acolyte.
Ross!
Hoity-toity types that don't even carry knives on them usually.
Hoity-toity types?
They?
I mean, some are chefs.
They're probably not.
And servants, they've had to duke it out.
It's my summer chef.
But
they probably didn't come armed to like a business meeting. They pay people to be able to have the luxury of not typically staying armed. I'm armed because I'm always armed.
English.
What are you? Are you going to?
We're gonna call center.
I understand.
It's getting
how many times I hear that a day?
So,
summer chefs.
Summer chefs.
I think I'm going to. be dismissing my spiritual weapon, and I will cast Unseen Servant. He's going to be standing near Hans.
Is that verbal? I don't know if that's abundantly clear. What are you doing, Kane?
I'm trying to think.
So many papers. Those look like they've been written on papyrus. And printed on paper.
Are you going to Shadow Step?
Can I do that without line of sight?
I don't. Does it say that you have to have line of sight? I think it's just a distance.
Figure out how to travel distances. Shadows smudge the barrier between two planes. So I guess not.
It doesn't mention that?
As a move action, may spend up to proficiency bonus in SP to teleport through shadows up to 1.5 times your movement speed. I guess it never said it has to be linear.
Right.
I can go up and down and
that's true,
wherever
yeah.
else.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm several floors up. I mean, yes, I mean, I guess I could
kind of teleport down within a
few
rounds.
Yeah.
You probably know what the suite looks like anyway.
You can,
but I don't think I can take someone with me. Never tried that.
You haven't.
Have any of us? Ooh, interesting experimentation.
Like Nightcrawler.
Yeah.
You can certainly try.
Okay.
Try. Who's with you?
I mean, I'm up. on a floor all by myself right now. Like, I'm a couple floors up.
Oh, so you're going to try to snoop in, grab someone, and snoop out?
Yes. Oh.
That's
specifically,
the
probably try to
get
my sister. Cause
yeah.
Because, like, I heard her scream, and I could see her hair kind of billowing in the breeze, like, without having... Because I can't really stick my
dangling
face
outside
through
the window.
Yeah, so I'll try to do that. Try to shadow step down beside them. And
so, as part of your move action, shadow step down.
Yeah,
and
so
using your action as another move, you would want to try to do...
Shadow step away.
Shadow step away with her. Ooh. Okay. So this is tricky.
Okay.
I
feel like there has
to be... You haven't used the shadow stepping very much. And so you're not... Like, you're familiar with it because you know how to do it.
Yeah.
But you're not super familiar with the sort of internal mechanics of trying to bring someone else.
Time out. Why doesn't my character have shadow step?
You're a rogue, not a penumbra agent.
Okay,
yeah.
So
our characters are very similar, but a little bit.
You're a thief, he's an assassin.
Yeah.
I feel that the fact that he has that ability through being a part of penumbra.
This is class, his penumbra agent.
Yeah.
I feel like that would require training in that, and that's probably why they're
that's
able to do
true.
That.
Yes.
So he
yeah.
would have more extensive knowledge than someone like my character trying to shadow
step. Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
But
lower level skill.
You have
person.
Never tried to bring anyone else with you.
Not
so,
style.
Let's start with a... Do you have an idea?
No, I'm just getting ready.
Okay.
It's a 20.
I'm sure I'm going to have to make a check at some point.
Let's
ready.
Start, before any of this happens, let's start with an Arcana check.
By me or
no
you?
Me?
Like, can
okay.
we have
oh for
boosts?
His
because we're all
and
at
because
the door.
It is dealing with shadow stuff.
So
I will give you
what
advantage
is
on this roll.
That's good. That was a 5.
Because we're all right at the door too. Check it.
That's
nope.
So this is a racial trait. So these are a tiefling. You know,
yeah, actually, it was the same roll.
And
but
fortunately,
on both of those, so
you don't know what
even
it does.
Three rolls,
you have a player's handbook,
my best is
or there's an app on your phone you can download.
Yeah.
Okay.
And so third level, you can cast
you
it for long rest as a second level spell.
Given
so
your training.
Spells do things
that it is.
Oh, yeah.
Like say one spell will do 1d6, and then the second level
possible.
Will do 2d6. So it'll do more damage the
but,
higher level you
have. Yeah, makes sense.
But you'll need a
how
player's handbook to tell you what that spell
what kind
does.
Of stuff will happen.
Well,
will
I assume it's some
on.
Sort of damaging spell.
I kind of like the name.
Yeah.
That's the reason I had to ask.
Yeah, some sort of spell you heard.
Oh, and I think this is considered.
So it's
medicated.
Not something made up that somebody just created.
We have those
anything.
Things once per game.
Nope.
You do
plot points.
Oh, I forgot about plot points.
Yay!
Well done.
Is that metagaming?
Yeah,
no.
No,
you're good.
No,
oh,
but
it's funny.
It's good.
Just a reminder.
Just Google it.
Okay. Are you going to use
it?
No,
you can just Google it, too. I do that, too. You can just Google it.
I would wait and see if I get it.
It will add numbers to
yeah,
your...
Yeah, we're
numbers.
Plot pointing,
to
for sure.
Okay.
This is a pretty... If I don't use plot points on something this nuts, then what are you going to add
yeah,
for?
Point.
Okay.
Yeah, did you see
let's
that?
Do it.
We're using a plot point. Also, these are the next ones I want.
28.
What is
like
that?
A stupid one.
Is that the one where you can throw your voice? Okay.
98.
Perfect.
Was it 8?
It was 28.
Multiple things. You can throw your voice. You can create a sound.
It's kind of neat.
You can
just like
a
distract people.
You can be a poltergeist.
That's better.
Bringing it to 78.
That's
an unlocked door to
is
fly open.
It's basically to distract people.
You can alter the appearance of your
eyes.
So, all of you.
Like I'm. Some sort of demon hell spawn and like your eyes glow red or something and scare people.
And this is almost instantaneously. It's very, very quickly. To the point of it being like it surprises Gron's he almost makes like a little noise out of like shock.
Yeah. Whoa.
What was it?
But
wait, Gerald, what?
He
what?
He
y'all got him to do that four times.
King
Who's God?
King steps out of Bronze's shadow.
Grabs
Althea by the wrist.
Oh.
Yeah.
And then
actually
goes back into his shadow.
Actually, it might No, there's no shadows outside of the building, so probably. Yeah,
it's good daylight.
Yeah, there's no stuff out there.
It's okay. So it is evening. It's probably better you don't jump
so it's
there.
Out.
It's I was thinking step out of the shadow, grab her, and fall out and
shadow step away.
Shadow step. Yeah, hard to step whenever.
It is cool though.
It's just dressing it up.
It is, yeah. Where are you taking her?
California.
Probably.
With your secondary shadow step.
I'll probably try to just go to the 29th floor. Go down.
Go down one. Okay.
So just because I feel like it would be easier to kind of keep going in a line.
That's fair.
At least that makes sense to me.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
does.
You.
Logical. Good job, Craig.
He steps out, grabs Althea, and they both melt into the shadow stuff. And they disappear.
X-Men 2 Nightcrawler stuff.
Yes. You appear on the 29th floor. It's empty. No lights are on. So it's, of course, dark and shadowy, which works well for you.
Yep.
I just signed up for USPS text alerts. My bad.
It's for new.
It's for my glasses that are.
I get 80 packages.
Really
all the packages.
Are taped together.
No, I didn't even. I thought that
I
was
didn't
like
even.
A,
I didn't even
like
realize that.
A fashion, fashion choice.
It's electrical tape.
She breaks down.
You didn't even use black, but you used
inconsolable.
Red. That's what we had.
Just tears.
Red tape.
Like the sort of
electrical
tape.
And green
yeah.
and white.
And they don't have black electrical tape.
Okay.
No,
which
black.
Is the most common one
it's
ever.
It's not.
But everyone's grandpa has.
She ugly cries, so to speak.
Not
yeah.
ours.
Everything
now,
but.
Everyone above. Oh, did you want to have an interaction?
I'm going to force her, look at me, try to calm her down.
Mm-hmm.
Be like, look, you need to leave. You need
down
to go. Go down the stairs. Run to the manor. To alert the guard. Tell them what's happening here.
Hide.
And do not be seen.
Yeah. As you say that, as you say alert the guards, you see from upper levels, rockets come down, and just.
What do they do again?
Blow up.
They explode.
The caravans. caravans killing quite a few guards.
I liked it.
I'll look out and go home and hide.
So what happened when you tried to phase shift out of there? Sorry, I was talking about my glasses and my sunglasses.
I yelled at the guards, that was Hector. Hector.
Hector. So you couldn't face shift out in the suit?
Right. Get on that one, King.
I mean, with her.
Yeah,
we
did.
Okay, because of the blocks.
Oh,
I came
okay.
From my balls.
Oh, okay. And then snooped
there,
out and you told her.
You see that Granz no longer has his...
leverage.
His leverage. At the window, but he is still standing at the window.
Yeah.
Ooh! Whose turn is it?
Well, that depends on what everyone does next.
Can we do initiative?
This is the ultimate
thing
where everyone needs to carry a ring of the ram.
Can we do initiative?
Yeah.
Yes, let's roll initiative.
What is that, 20?
Finally. Yeah. Roll a d20.
Is that everybody?
Roll your eyes.
I think Quetzal also do his initiative as well.
Yes, everyone. Okay. Everyone roll initiative.
Quetzal's purple.
What do I add to initiative?
10.
Plus
all
your...
Alright, so it's going to be plus. There's going to be an initiative number.
Five.
Five, yeah.
So 15.
So 15.
I'll roll for Harriet.
Do we have advantage?
Shit.
Powerful.
Okay.
No.
Yeah. You...
I have 21.
Yeah, you have...
Yeah, you have a stupid high initiative.
Well, she has one.
Most everyone else is like
okay.
Two.
One,
yeah. I don't know why I'm so high. I don't know what the fuck I did.
Because you have really high dexterity. Like, usually
and you're alert.
Yeah. I love
so you probably should have rolled for
What is yours?
Oh, what was it? 10 plus 5 to 15.
15.
Awesome.
They're cool.
That's 21.
They're difficult to read,
nice.
I feel like.
Yeah.
Quetzal.
Quetzal is an 11.
I don't know how you do that. It's like...
And Clank has a 5.
Clank has a 5.
He has a 5. Wait.
Okay.
Shit. It's a lucky man.
Oh, wait.
He doesn't have a 5. He's going to use one of his luck feet
that
points and reroll his 20.
That's close. Really? Is this your character?
Okay.
This is Tommy's.
That's people.
But you don't play anybody else's, like Will's or whoever.
No, Will plays
Clank
his
has
own.
A 7.
Will plays his own, but Will is in the bathroom this whole time.
Oh, yes. Yes.
So
now, this one's Tommy's.
Yeah.
And so we're playing Tommy's.
So I'm doing it for him.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What is your initiative?
Oh, I didn't. I thought that I wasn't in this group, so...
Oh, I didn't think he was either. He's downstairs with his sister telling her to run away.
Well, I rolled a 25.
No! I have a 21.
I mean,
not
I'm not there. I'm probably
what
not
do you
doing
have to be at? What, I mean, what's the...
I want to be first, because I want to kick that dude out the window bad.
You want to do, like, the whole,
like,
what was that movie?
Boom!
Oh,
like, bounce
300?
And come back.
Whenever they, like, drop kicks him down.
Option.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, I like that.
Where you just run.
Got mouse.
Double foot.
For Finn.
Double footed drop kick him. Just
okay.
Run in, like, just like, and then bounce
jump.
Off him and run back.
Okay.
Eight
I'm a cat. I'm super agile.
Just run up and just...
Bounce back off the middle.
Like two of them.
Whoa.
Calm down,
see, we're getting excited. It wasn't me, though, for real. This game.
I just get a vision of my three-legged cat trying to do that.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Did you that? That's, I'm picturing my cat when I'm thinking of this. It seems like something she'd do.
Isn't it really pretty?
They are really pretty.
Yeah.
I need blue
little
ones.
Mac.
To go with my unicorn collection.
Okay. I like Little Mac.
Why do you all, like, if
Mac.
You only need certain dice, why do you have so many?
Yeah.
He hits really hard when he hits.
Because when you
yes.
start barring, you can't
but
start.
Also, if you start playing different characters, you need different dice. And sometimes you'll use other dice.
These are actually metal.
Bronze
really?
Isn't going.
So like the edges are super actually sharp.
Oh, that's cool.
The pointy one. Yeah.
Oh, that,
pointy
I like.
Yeah.
The
thank
sip
you.
Heavy.
This one. That one's sharp.
That one. That one's going to be a weapon.
So you be protecting.
Like,
teenage.
What did
you say?
Yeah.
Take this D4 to the ass socket. Give it back though. Those are expensive.
I went somewhere else with that. You started with ah.
Oh, okay, that works too.
To the ass.
The asshole. The asshole.
These are really cool.
Aren't they?
Well, you can do some damage. You're like, I'm
they're
I'm,
heavy.
I'm serious about this D&D. I'm going to be throwing
fuck your
metal.
Table.
Well, also, those metal ones can mess up this.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
If you were to
that's
really
I,
want
that's
to
why I always try to roll
yeah.
them especially
yeah.
on top of my notebook.
Yeah.
If you want to be malicious, you could really fuck up
skis.
I really want some metal ones, but...
Okay, sorry. I thought they were hers.
I
didn't know they were yours.
Just hit them with one.
I'm just giving somebody else.
It's fine. I gave them to you.
Like $10 is the most I'll spend on a set of dice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I won't do anything. I can't do it.
How much were those?
$30.
As he plays with them, $30.
It's so worth it, but I can't do it.
Have you received pleasure? Have you enjoyed buying them?
Have you received
have
pleasure?
You received
from
pleasure?
From
have you
dollars.
Received pleasure from your dice?
I have been pleasured by these dice.
Do your dice pleasure you?
I can definitively say.
I didn't even do it on purpose. That's the thing. So I was just like, oh, I know what I'm saying now.
No,
it's fine. I got
Jezebeth the Botcher over here.
Little Jezebeth.
Hang on, guys. I'm getting everything squared away.
Lost the
it's fine. Math it up.
We're entertaining ourselves.
Yeah.
We good.
Yeah, math mm-hmm. is involved in this, and math.
That's why
time.
That's up to the Lord. We wait here.
Well,
God's done with math.
I don't do mornings.
I got no work tomorrow. I'm here all night.
I got to work tomorrow. But
that's
I don't
rough.
Do math and I'm in mornings. And I was at
morning.
Work
yeah.
one morning when I first got there and I'm trying to add something up on my schedule, how much, what I had to do. And like this girl that sits right next to me, she's like, what are you doing? She's like, are you okay? She thought I was like having a stroke because I was trying to do math in the morning in my head. And I'm adding it up, and she's like, just don't do it. Just stop.
Just give someone, delegate that.
You're scaring me right now. And I was like, my bad.
Will you do this for me? Yes.
Of course. You're scaring young children. To stop.
I totally understand.
I feel like it's Mondays a true story. That's the sad part. It's a true story.
You don't do mornings, math, or Mondays.
Yeah.
I like it. No in words.
Morons.
Morons. Ever.
But I work in customer service.
So it's a lie. You only work with morons. I do customer service too.
Yeah, but my friend works, he works at Amazon, and like he worked at Drive TV, and he can't stop talking about how wonderful it is. You know?
Tommy?
No, Henry King.
Oh, different Tommy. Tommy Maddie is who I was talking
Yeah, no,
about.
I know Tommy, and I know Gabriel Dunphy, I think his wife
Gabe,
works.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of other people.
They just
people.
Had another baby.
Yeah?
Gabe and Chris.
It's Christina.
Yeah.
I did the opposite. I worked at Amazon first and then DirecTV. DirecTV was more money. Okay. Yeah. Amazon was less stressful.
I got
Oh,
it.
That's what he said. You're not actually selling anything.
He's
You're
crazy.
I can't imagine.
He loves this.
Kane, believe
die.
It or not, is first.
Fuck that.
All right.
You are probably at this point still trying to
understand what just happened or
resolve,
explain.
A sister, hysterical
yeah.
sister.
Yeah. Can I do like any kind of like a roll to try to
perceive.
Like, calm her down?
Oh, yes.
Like,
persuasion?
That would be persuasion.
Okay. It's actually not...
terrible?
Horrible. But that's horrible.
What is that?
That is a 3, my good sir.
Oh, plus...
You're her big brother, though, too.
So...
won't she just listen to you? I don't have any younger siblings.
An 8?
I don't know how it works.
She's
not having a good time of it right now. That was not sufficient. So, like, you try to calm her down, and she's like... she's hyperventilating.
We'll wait 6 seconds to try again.
Okay.
No, punch her in the head. Knock her out. She'll be fine.
I need her to run.
Just hide her.
Next up is Mal.
Okay.
You're up, Mal.
So.
I want to run up and kick that dude out the window. He's right beside the window, right? The open window.
How far away is he from you?
I would say, given the room size... that you should be able to, with your full move, your move speed is 40, mm-hmm. you should be able to get to him.
Okay.
And then as your action, it will be opposed strength checks. Strength mm-hmm. athletics.
Acrobatics or...
not acrobatics, no.
Or any dexterity.
Let's try.
Movement.
You might just try to throw a dagger in his neck and... I'll try to do that.
It's up to you, whatever you want to do.
I mean, I guess something might work out better. It's based on strength.
It is based purely
could
on strength.
Could you acrobatics and kick him in the face?
I could totally
kick
him out
face,
the window.
But
you totally
it's
could.
Not pushing him out. Mm.
Yeah, but he's totally top heavy. You're you were like this.
Why? Because his ego is so big?
And yeah. his shoulders, at least. I'm imagining he's got some big shoulders.
I assume he has a large head. Like, big head. I mean, I'm talking massive.
To be specific,
ridiculous.
He looks like Alan Rickman.
Like Jimmy Neutron.
Like a chrome.
He does
adult.
Have a big head.
What?
Alan Rickman, he kind of
does
have a
big head. He does have a big head. And?
That's who played Hans.
Is he still
Cooper,
alive?
By the way.
No, he died.
He died last year.
In
22
years ago, yeah.
Okay, so this is like okay, so I finally
see,
take out a celebrity
now she's
that
traumatized. If you would have just let me kick him out the window, we'd all be fine.
You can try to do that.
No, there's like 5 actors yesterday. I was talking to a friend of mine. I was just like, did they die? They're
okay.
like, no, they didn't die. So, at least somebody
looks like Steve.
Yeah.
Okay. Grunz is not a strength boy.
Okay.
He's not. I mean, he's not super weak. He has average
strength. He's a really, really shooting tootie dude.
You have a chance.
So.
He is a smart...
He died three years ago.
He's a dexterous man.
He's dexterous, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you probably wouldn't want to do opposed acrobatics checks.
I mean, I feel like I'm going to out-dex him, but Mal would think that she's a cat. Mm. And he's a German. Mm. Let's get real.
Wow.
Sorry, no offense.
Is that racist?
That was something else.
That wasn't meant to be racist. She's a cat. Germans are humans.
Still funny, regardless.
White is a quarter German, I'll have you know.
What are you doing?
I guess I'll throw some weapons at him. My respawnable ones.
Is like okay. Irish?
Mm-hmm.
Is her last
joke? So, since I don't have to move Irish. Now, I'm able to throw where I'm from, where I'm at, right? So I don't have to get closer to him.
Paternal
do you
grandparents.
Have sharpshooter?
No, I'm in the doorway.
Her dad's parents. Closer.
How
her
much
dad
closer?
Was off the boat from Ireland, and her his mom was off the boat.
So how far away am I from him?
So she is
40?
Yeah.
Okay. Then I should move 20 feet forward.
So what?
Near him.
Is there any chance she can get a bonus action to hide?
Makes preferably with cover, because I wouldn't just walk
while
forward.
Drinking.
Me being a rogue.
There are chairs in the
cover for him.
So in theory,
he reined it in.
Yeah, the Irish and the Germans look like the train.
Even if there's people, I could use as cover. I just need some type of cover. I'm not just going to walk through the middle of.
No, I gotcha. Where are you going to hide?
Preferably by something stationary and not humanoid, but
okay.
If need be, to be within 20 feet.
Potted plant.
Gotcha.
There's always a potted plant.
Yeah, that's how.
Yeah.
There's so many potted plants in my mind in this place.
There's a little fountain in the middle.
And this has.
See a couple of frosted
glass
walls.
Because they're absurdly wealthy, they have like big fancy like vases for their potted plants.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Stealable.
You can hide behind one. No. It's too big to steal.
Okay, never mind.
You can hide
making
behind
note, unmaking note.
That was my first thought, too.
Yeah. These are big enough for you to hide behind.
Okay.
I can make them too small, but then you can hide behind
them. No, yeah. I'll steal them later when. Maybe. I'll just ask.
Like lugging them out to the elevator.
Yes.
I'm part of the movie.
Well, don't mind me. I'm just a cat stealing some faces.
Stealth check? Is this a 20?
Yep, it's
a 20.
Plus your stealth. 7 plus
10, I think. Yep. 17.
Okay.
This is Hans Ferrari.
On the main dude. 17, you say?
Mm-hmm. Gross, Amy.
No, right.
It's just barely out of range.
It's wisdom-based perception.
Perception is,
Yeah. You are hidden from him.
Cool.
Dagger!
D20.
Yeah.
Let me throw him.
I'm going to see if you're hidden from everyone. Not hidden from everyone.
But,
you're hidden
important
from,
thing
from
is
the dude.
Grant.
Yeah.
From that guy.
Grant Huber.
Huber? No, I'm working
Huber.
Quickly
Huber.
At this point.
Okay.
There.
Huber.
17 plus.
No, that's a 12. Babe. That's a 12 plus 9, which is 21 again.
21 will hit.
And how do I have to do it?
So a d4 plus your sneak attack, which is 4d6.
Right?
Yep.
I really need a dice box.
Nice.
To roll on. Dice 14. Tray. I want one so bad.
It's handy.
I don't know where you it's buy 14. Them. Like, where do you buy one of these?
16.
Where would
18.
Has
18 plus.
Yeah.
They're not cheap.
Yeah, but you can get
consider
just
building
a little,
one of my
18
own.
Plus 5.
Four. Two.
Like, yeah, 4 pieces of wood.
18 plus 5.
20,
probably not
hard.
I'm really not
going
nice.
To
let you do that.
23.
Right in the neck side. That's what I was aiming for.
You're
anyway.
Like, the
next side.
In the bottom
well,
like
you do score a solid hit.
A little epoxy on top.
You the jugular or anything.
Right, yeah, just neck
but,
region. Face,
yeah.
Chest,
and
whatever.
Who's next?
Who's next?
Salamis.
Next
this
is one of the individuals in this room.
Miss Alchema. In his goddamn cheating
I
ways.
I never thought I would hear that phrase.
He's just
going.
In his cheating ways. It's a 20.
I would give him so much.
It's a
20.
He's not
going to
shoot any of you.
Hmm?
What's he doing?
He's not going to shoot at any of you.
Taking a picture
yeah.
of this. Oh. 20.
What he's going to do.
He got a. Where did he get a job at? He got a job somewhere.
I think it was like a farm. Like a farmer's or setup
yes.
or a more pleasant. Like a fruit. I think.
You know what? I'd only been to Point Pleasant like once before and I drove up there. That's where my car messed up. And I realized it's a really small place.
And it's so cute, isn't it?
I went there,
it is, but I can see him not finding a job forever working up there.
I went there one time in college just to see the Mothman.
No, that's the reason I went up there to see the Mothman.
I was driving and we had a case of beer in the car and everyone else was drinking. And then I almost ran out of gas. Because it was the middle of the night and there's no gas stations open between here and Point Pleasant.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, I can see that. Because it's literally downtown too.
Yeah, there's no gas stations.
Well, that's where my car door decided to break, where it wouldn't shut. So I had to drive home from Point Pleasant.
This fellow turns with a... on the hostages.
Which fellow?
One of the guys in there.
Just a rainbow.
With a gun.
Yeah. And shoots three of the wait staff. And they're dead.
Oh my god.
I don't care about those.
Critical shots?
I don't care about those.
Well, they're civilians.
They have very few.
The orc's still alive though, right? Like the
they're
half-orc.
Like level zero.
Bjork. Is Bjork still alive?
Fuck
Bjork.
Bjork
is still alive.
What are these poor innocents?
It said
wait souls.
Staff, not cook staff.
I need Bjork to die.
Yeah.
Didn't you see that dude like stop Bjork and like killed himself on video
Harry
after
is.
Like sending her all this crazy shit?
Do you think
shit?
Harriet should go do the thing?
Yeah, it was, yeah.
Do what thing?
The kicking out of the...
Oh, yeah, I really
yeah,
do.
Yeah, someone
so
needs
to
do
kick
that.
The leader out of there.
I'm going to be really pissed off.
Harriet rushes.
Just bum rushes. Big bum rushes shoulder check with the mole.
And like, she wouldn't need to kick. She could like...
Yeah. It's going to be... It is going to be opposed strength checks. Strength athletics. So who would want to roll for Harriet?
I'll do it.
Okay, which one?
Not good. Just tell me what her athletics is.
Where would that
be at? Wait, strength checks or athletics?
It's athletics.
Strength.
In the
long bar?
The four strength. Strength.
The big...
Athletics,
yeah.
Eight.
Okay. Here we go.
Ooh. That's brutal.
Don't mess this up so Quetzal can come in and save the day. Did I say that loud? 15 plus 8. 23.
He's out of there.
He might not be capable of doing that.
Let me see.
He's measly. He even said
he
so.
He needs a natural 20.
Seems a little hasty to throw him out the window.
Wait,
like,
is this
hasty at all?
Could talk to him.
No,
like,
we don't
him.
Have time for that.
Wait, is this Hans?
Yeah, Hans.
Huber.
Huber.
So what?
All right, I guess
what's
this
wrong
is
with
fake.
Her having, like, that's a really
Sorry.
Good score there, right?
I didn't get a chance
that's
to
a good
shoot
score
him
there.
Though, right?
Yeah,
yeah,
I know.
What happened with the ball? Are they still breaking into the ball? Are we in the ball? What's happening with the ball?
You don't know.
Oh, shit.
You don't know what's happening
with the ball. Oh, no. All right.
None of you know what's happening with the ball.
Hold the gun.
None of you are up there, you know, with that.
Okay.
Mal laughs when she throws her dagger at him the first time. Okay.
So
back to now. Laughing is up. That die hard.
Harriet.
Do it right.
Rushes. Bronze. And because it's, I guess iconic. Does he? I don't remember if he says anything when.
Someone mentioned laughing.
When he falls out the window?
Yeah.
Does he laugh?
I don't remember what it is, but...
Don't look it up. It's not that important. He says whatever he says in the movie.
She rushes.
I don't remember him laughing.
I mean, they had the laughing thing whenever he dropped the gun. He had the one, like, taped to his back, and he's like...
Basically does
a
joke.
Shoulder
check
each other
like that.
Yeah.
And he goes...
You didn't do your research.
Out the window.
It's also Brooklyn on Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Nick rolls
begins
out
to fall.
His back and...
He drinks.
Oh, same.
He falls on him.
Gets flat.
Interestingly enough.
They also do it in Community in the paintball episode.
Are you still outside?
Yeah, I'm still flying around.
So, and if he fell out the window, it would be a good chance he might fall on you?
No, I'm around the building. But I am going to...
First paintball episode, whenever he gets to
his
Dean's
life.
Office.
Wild card!
Hang on, guys.
Shoots him in the face.
Hold on.
What do you want from me, Jeff?
Wait a minute.
Or I'm just gonna grab him and throw him on the ground. Take a
roll.
Community.
Wait, it's not picking up.
What? I love
roll.
So
come on, stupid thing.
It's not fast.
When the whole last season I cried.
Roll 20d6.
You could tell that the writers knew that was the last season.
But they saw the movie.
They
Place still in the movie. So it's not done yet.
Does anybody have a digital dice roller?
Seasons of the Movie.
Like Seasons of the Movie?
No. Oh, I did, but I guess I don't.
Oh, digital dice roller?
Google has one.
Oh,
my
phone. Well, I just tried that, and it wasn't doing it.
I hope you're not trying to calculate the amount of damage he's trying to take when he hits the ground.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to catch him.
What do you want to do? Roll a d20?
Wild cards!
Okay, we'll play that out, then. And I won't
miss
20
that. 20d6?
Yeah. What is that number so I can have it on
roll
hand?
Roll 20d6.
It didn't. Here, I got it.
Thought I did it.
Four.
I think it picks up roll 20 as, like, the app.
Oh.
69 damage.
I mean, yeah, that was just
69.
Cool. I will cable that.
Because Quetzal's going to catch him.
We'll see. We're not there just yet. He is falling.
You're talking.
What was he doing again?
It is one of the other guys that is there. He's going to shoot at... Who's he going to shoot at? Probably Harriet.
Yeah.
Because...
She has kicked her.
She has kicked the boss out the door.
She's also easier to see.
Knocked him out. The window, so...
Could she have bonus action blurred?
Bonus yes. action blur!
She would have done that. So.
Yeah, because we're getting into a firefight.
Disadvantage. Okay, that's a miss. And bang!
That's pretty bad.
His gun jams.
Yes!
He spends his second attack trying to fix it. Which is unsuccessful.
Nice.
That sucks. Okay. Gun broke. Cool. Great. Another one of them. This one is... Where's this fellow? There he is. Okay. Disadvantage on Harriet. It's going to be... Fifteen will not hit. Second attack will not hit. Third attack because it is burst fire. Oh, dang. Okay, that blur is handy.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Jezebeth.
Your turn?
That's Amy.
What?
Jezebeth.
So
what am I doing?
It is your turn.
So you want to shoot probably one of these assholes with other guns.
Or do you want, what do you want to do right now?
You want
to... So, I'm sorry, I completely did not hear. So did he fell out the window.
He fell out
right?
the window.
Harriet ran.
He saw some henchmen inside the room.
Yeah. So he's out the window. Well, we haven't done anything with him.
Yeah, he's
right?
out the window.
And there's like six more people that have some sort of weapons in their hands.
Yeah, but you think once he went out the window, they'd be like, no, I'm done. No.
Well, maybe just try killing another one of them and make sure that they... How about you shoot the guy that shot some civilians? Unless you'd rather use something other than your hand crossbow.
Well, I have the longsword.
What's your strength modifier?
Plus one.
Okay, use your crossbow.
Okay.
Yeah, shoot. I would suggest shooting the guy who just shot the civilians. Put a target first.
Okay.
So you use your d20, make an attack roll.
Mm-hmm.
That's one.
Yep.
Set.
Big main one.
14.
14
plus your attack bonus on your weapon, so your crossbow.
8.
Yep.
14 plus 8, nice.
That will definitely
hit. So, that thing does a d6 plus your dex modifier.
Are you still using your hand crossbow, or are you going to use your heavy crossbow?
Oh, you have a heavy crossbow?
No. Not that I have a long sword and hand crossbow. I don't see it.
May I see it?
Wait. Bear break your crossbow heavy. Never mind, it's the first one on there.
Yeah, you're using that one.
Okay, so that's plus 9.
So... That's
okay, so that hits even harder.
Hits even harder.
Hits even
one
more.
So that is a D8 plus 1D6 thunder damage.
Cool.
So grab a... D8 is diamond shaped.
This one?
Nope. Other diamond.
Nope. This one? Which one?
No.
Hold on. This is a D8.
Okay.
And then plus 1d6?
D6.
Yes.
And roll that 2.
I believe it is.
So they roll those two.
6 and 4.
Plus your dex, which is...
3.
So 6, 4, and 3.
Wait, was it plus 1? So it'd be plus 1 to that.
Oh,
so 4.
6. Right?
It is a plus 1, so yeah.
11.
It should be.
6 and 4 and 1
is
one.
Yeah, it is. That's a yes, plus 4.
Okay. So 14.
So plus, yeah. 14. Okay.
Yeah, 14 damage. 14 points of damage.
Nice.
And you can attack again because you have 2 attacks.
Oh, yeah. And then you get to do that again. So your big d20, roll that bad boy.
7.
Plus 8. Or nine.
Plus
9 is
16.
Yeah.
The 16 hit this guy that just shot the V.
Yes, it does.
16 right, roll your damage
cool.
again.
This
same
one?
2.
Yeah.
Yep. 6 plus
4.
10.
So 10 damage.
That wasn't that good.
Cool.
That's
okay.
Great. No,
good.
It's completely normal.
Very good. Fan.
Awesome. I saw the other one go, so I want to charge somebody else.
Okay.
I'm still raging. My speed is 40. Yeah.
There would have been some time between the stairwell and the...
Oh. I'll use a second rage.
This, like, as far as no combat, because there's a little bit of dialogue and all that stuff, so...
Well, in that case, I will go into my,
Frenzy?
Frenzy.
That's why you gotta cut yourself for one hit point every time you... every round.
No, it's fine. I will go into a frenzied rage this time.
Okay. That gives you 3 attacks?
Yeah.
Next
turn, after the first round.
Right. Because you use your bonus action to rage.
I use my bonus action to rage.
Yeah.
Then I use my bonus action to attack.
Do it.
Who
are you attacking?
I'm the person that shot them. There's a few people between me and them. Him.
I'm sorry, I'm waiting on.
How many?
Is there?
Like 6 guys there.
There are 6 guys.
Is there anywhere I can
do that?
To be like adjacent to more than one?
Oh, yes.
40 feet? Well, I want to be like between as many, but like right on them.
Okay.
So,
you
and then
get to a point where there are 3.
Perfect. That's exactly what he wants.
Yeah.
He's going to target one and attack recklessly.
That sounds fair.
26 to hit.
Mm-hmm.
27 to hit.
Are you hitting the one that was shooting the hostages?
Sure, if he was...
Okay.
Right,
I thought I already shot him. Or...
Yeah.
He's not dead.
Oh.
Alright, well, so, yeah.
But you did shoot him.
So first...
You hurt him.
You did.
You hurt
him. First attack, go ahead and roll the damage for that. I have 3d6 now, actually.
So, this fellow... Let's see
first attack.
Is. Yep.
Oh my god, Shoo. Almost max. That's 16 plus 9 would be 25
damage
from the first attack.
How do you get plus 9? Oh, plus 2.
7.
3
plus
2. 2 if you, okay.
Gosh, that's crazy.
Damn.
Plus 2 weapon.
I rolled 5, 5, and 6 on my dice.
You don't have any left, do you?
No, this one.
You should be sorry.
Oh, this is also my last beer.
There's a half of the one Melanie was drinking that was not
true. Yeah, she didn't drink very much of it. She gonna be alright?
Mm-hmm. She's a stupid.
I know.
He wasn't dead after that first attack.
No.
So that second one was gonna hit him.
You hurt him real bad.
Yeah, second one's gonna hit him. Ooh, way less.
8.
Plus 9 is 17.
17, okay.
Next one.
You've drank like 2 of those huge... Have you used the bathroom?
Not. Not dead yet.
No, that one is gone.
I see you drank 2 of those.
He'd want to
he's
got
not
here.
Dead yet. Cool, but
well,
he's
again,
bleeding
again right
profusely.
Go pee, Corey.
At this very moment.
Go make yourself pee.
I have a full bladder. I'm like a large bladder.
Well, it's full, go pee.
I don't need to leave
alone.
Next up is.
I'm sorry, that's where my train of thought goes. I'm like,
next up is Ron's, who is going to be falling
quickly towards
to
the
his
ground.
Death.
But he's not panicked.
He
should be.
He has a jetpack.
Oh, he's a backup plan. Oh, no.
Does he have a featherfall potion or some shit?
He does not.
He's just okay with death. He's accepted people die. This is his time.
A potion, healing potion. He goes all the way back up.
And then he hits the ground and dies. Damn, you should have just gave that to us.
He may not be dead.
And he falls at this point about 200 feet. Which is not quite to the ground yet. Well, it's close, but it's not quite there.
So it's hovering above the ground?
No, he's falling in the 6 seconds that it takes.
Okay.
He is definitively fucked. Okay. One of the other.
Now I gotta do some math.
One of the other fellows is going
to
shoot at Finn. Cool. Because having a real hard time shooting at him.
You're 400 feet.
Tired of not hitting.
Yeah, they
shoot
and attack Finn.
Right.
Yep.
So,
ready?
I don't think it's ranged attacks.
No, wait.
400.
Oh, is it?
11.4 feet per floor.
Okay. You may, of course, cross reference.
I'm two floors down.
Yeah. I
want
from where he fell. So that puts me 22 feet below.
Pretty sure all weapon attacks against you have advantage.
And he's fallen 200 feet. I can't make it to him without a double move.
So dude,
means
so
I can't kill him without
on
a double
all
move.
Weapon
and
attack,
that's what you want.
I
want
to kill him with
an edge. Till your next turn. It's not really clear if it's strength based or not.
Just fly through.
I can't.
Here we go.
Actually, I could. I thought about like just flying into the ground, but then I would die.
Yeah.
I was like,
yeah.
What's
that's a suicide mission.
But he's like flying like close to the ground, and then stop real quick and fly up.
Yeah.
But I don't know the physics behind that. I'm not a scientist.
Okay, that's 17 plus stuff. That will hit.
That's what would happen.
Yeah.
I am a scientist.
15 will be 21.
Just barely better than
Lockhart. My
check. Me find it. See.
That's 20.
Worth experience.
So Quetzal's just dead.
Okay, so all three
well,
hit.
Let's not let Quetzal die.
I don't want Quetzal to die. Like
now,
Quetzal.
This is...
We need him.
Piercing damage. And you're reading.
You're resistant to.
So, let's see what the damage is.
Is there rage and pierce? Or are you
never
being pierced?
Okay, that is going to be 10 plus
4 or what?
6, 16 reduced to 8.
8 damages.
Yes.
Cool.
Next up. Coral.
Coral?
Yes. And he, believe it or not,
Coral!
Coral! Sorry. I feel like you have to do it really loud if you want to do it accurately.
Coral.
I never knew that was a thing until I watched, of course, the video that compiled it, and I was like, yeah.
Oh, now it makes
sense. It is. Now it makes sense.
He puts away his drum. And he pulls out a different, but bigger gun.
Of course.
It has a drum on it, too. But it has gigantic bullets.
Yep.
And he points it at you.
Yep.
And you hear,
boom. Great. Dex save or just armor class?
Well,
is this a grenade launcher?
Yeah. I gotta see if it hits you first.
Yeah.
Well, he's going to land close anyway.
Yeah.
And then we'll kind of tackle that.
Nope.
It's not going to hit you direct, but it is going to land adjacent. So I'm going to need everyone within 10 feet of you, which is actually...
Just his friends.
His friends. There's a couple of hostages on the fringe there. They're just going to die, probably, because I doubt that they can get out of the way in appropriate format.
10 feet of who? 10 feet of who?
Of Finn.
Okay, that's Clank.
Oh yeah,
Clank.
That's
will
like a deck save.
To do that too.
A deck save? Aww.
Yes.
Does Finn make a deck save?
Sorry. Yes.
Does him being mounted on me have anything to do with his deck save, or like if I succeed, he succeeds?
He'll be okay. Clank will be alright.
Well, I have advantage on it because I can see it.
If you're fine, he'll be fine.
Yeah, that's what happens.
That sentence taken out of context. So, him being mounted on me, will this affect this?
Can I see the luck point?
Maybe, we don't know yet. We'll see.
Well, it's better.
And then.
Did you get out?
Probably. I don't know for certain. I got an 18.
Well, Clank's on you.
Dang.
That's good. He's going to use a luck feat point as well.
Okay.
I don't know how that works. That's good.
What is your total?
That'll be a 24.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. It's in there. Dot E. So. I need to rewrite that. It doesn't make sense. No, because it would, because you would just take no damage. Cool beans.
Beans. Cool.
No damage for you.
Excellent.
Hot rod.
And Finn, you got an 18.
That's really funny.
No damage for you either.
Cool.
Yeah,
that's
probably
nice.
Individuals.
Wait, what is it?
You,
hot rod.
Ooh, that's not good. That's okay. Okay. And then two more. Three more, so like a cook, and then two more of the waste.
The cook's dead?
A cook is dead.
Not Bjork the Orc. Bjork the Orc is a...
Bjork needs to die.
Arcane chef.
He's an arcane chef. But
well, he needs to die.
He's a little beefier, man.
Wetzel needs to become the best in the land.
He has a name.
How do we know it's a he?
You could just get better yourself.
They may not identify.
Killing people.
You're right. We're assuming. They.
It's he.
Well, how do you know?
Because I made him up.
Okay. He identifies as a male.
Yes.
There's somebody up there at work that I'm just like, I really didn't know what to call them. They're really nice, but like, they just like to randomly talk to you, and then just their way of segueing, like it's, yeah.
I promise they want to be called
super
they.
Super awkward.
Promise.
No, I think I heard it was she.
Oh.
Okay. And then there are two more next to you. We'll make it the dude who's gun jammed, which is unfortunate for him.
Yeah, for him.
And...
So have we hit everyone there at least once a little bit?
Not quite everyone, I don't think.
What about the grenade?
That's what the point's top five in the land, but... You know, he's got to kill the rest of the people.
Quetzal's still hungry.
You were thinking about that in the bathroom, weren't you?
Yeah, I was. He's top five.
Chef Rank.
I would say he's top five.
Ow. Okay. Got it.
Maybe at the end of the quest if you survive.
Oh. Now, Quetzal's in it to win.
Next up, we have Corvus.
Really?
Why, Quetzal? Why have you been so low?
I need someone to jump on board with my thing.
I blame myself.
I'm saying you blame Psy. I'm like, how?
I blame Psy.
What was your initiative?
It was an, that's a bit, I want to say an 11.
Okay, well then, let's go ahead and do your turn.
12? I don't remember.
We'll say 11, that's fine with me.
Okay.
I didn't have you written down, sorry. My bad.
Do you have clients written down?
You next, huh?
Do you have clients written down?
I do.
Okay.
Is pretty far down the list.
Okay, so Grand Hube has fallen 100 and what was it? 178 feet. Okay.
Pretty fair distance.
That's fine. That's okay. I'm going.
By the way, he can survive this fall.
Why do we want him to live?
I expect
we don't.
No, we don't.
That's what I'm saying.
So the maximum
God
damage
wants
that he could take is 120.
And he can
God's
sit
not necessarily on our side.
Well, I can't tell you that.
Right, but no, I get it.
That.
Okay.
The odds of every dice being a six is low.
I'm going to...
In fact, iron it's 69 damage, so...
He's surprised.
I mean...
He has more than that.
Touching my ring, my spell storing. Is that a
action like you were casting a spell?
Is it a full action like casting
a
spell?
It's an action just like casting a spell.
Yes.
Because you are casting the spell.
Show us what it looks like, Bob. No, not the card.
Touching
the action.
Your ring.
Do you have to touch it?
No.
You have to touch it to put spells
it
in.
Says,
it
says, oh, okay.
He's really hung up on touching it to use the spell, so that's
yeah,
where
I just want to touch it.
That, the last two spells he's used, he pretends it's a button.
Which is fine. That's
release!
Whatever flavor text you want to put on it is fine with me. I don't care.
Spell lightning.
I can make it to him.
You better touch your fucking
but you
ring.
But wouldn't be able to...
But I can't hit him.
You wouldn't be able to hit him or grab him or anything.
I can grab. Oh, I can't grab him. I can just make it to him. I'm like, hey.
Grappling is an action.
Hey, bro. I'm with you.
Look at this ring I have.
But
I'll touch it.
I'm about to touch it.
Also, you can
I'll
put
stroke
your
it.
Through his face when he lands.
I'm gonna touch it.
I could do that. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and
like
use haste.
I'm going
to use haste.
And then, or actually, first, I'm going to fly my...
Can you use haste and make an attack?
No. Or... Could, but I won't be.
Hold
maybe. Hold on. I won't be close enough to do it.
No. He is using haste.
All right. I'm going to fly my 60 feet toward him.
Yes.
I love that we take reality into consideration when you're going to fly your 60 feet and touch your ring at this dude.
Okay.
And then make sure what is this world?
So that puts me at 110 feet away from him.
I mean, Skyrim.
Real life
damage. I mean, it's.
And then I'm gonna use my.
I have a fancy spell that makes me have.
I'm gonna use haste. And then I'll use dash because that's one of the actions I can use
mm-hmm.
while I'm hasting. So that'll give me another 120 feet. That'll bring me right.
Right.
Under him.
Yeah.
Technically.
It would.
So,
and you could.
The but then I don't have another action.
Oh, you don't.
What do you do down there?
So
oh, yeah.
I use.
You use
the
dash.
Bonus action from haste is dash. But I'll do that for a turn.
Okay.
I'll fly just right under him.
You got it.
And you're not on R4.
So you
you're
end
not
up
like catch
right
him,
under
you?
Him.
No.
No, so you're not directly below him.
No, I'm like, I'm off to the side a little bit. I'm like, not like right under him.
You're like ready to cut him,
yeah.
Not ready to have him
yeah.
on your face.
I'll catch you. He's down there waiting.
Corvus.
Sweet.
I don't imagine.
Has
like,
it been
what?
More than a
I'm
minute.
Just along with him. Like right now.
Since we walked into
chase
the stairs.
Him.
Yeah.
No, it's probably been like 30 seconds.
Cool, so spiritual weapon would still be up.
You shut that down.
Okay, that's, I'm gonna cast it again.
Okay.
As a bonus action, probably close to Finn.
Alright.
Is that one guy looking pretty rough that Finn was cutting up?
Yes.
Yeah,
he does.
He's gonna get flapped with a big yardstick.
Yeah, flap him! Flap him!
Like the nuns of old.
Yep. That's my bonus action. Oh,
be
two.
Quiet.
God
he
damn
got
it.
Very slightly flapped.
Well, so anyway.
But who was that? Wait.
And then I'm going to do other flaps,
close.
Which is
close.
Two beams.
Not with an L,
right
with a W.
Okay.
A cantrip,
flat.
I that. Flat. Is my action.
I can't remember your name. What's your name again?
Corvus.
Corvus, that's right. All right. Got
Corvus
it.
Sacramentum.
Yeah, and they're going to go for...
cool name.
It's pretty... Pretty death metal.
Yeah.
Corvus sucks.
And then his
guys.
This only went for one
guy
in this part.
Right there.
Exactly.
Like,
and I'm a
not
cat.
One person. So I'll say the green one is towards
he's
the guy.
He's a small bird.
He's beat up.
Catchable, even.
Well, the green one probably hit, not the other one though.
Small fire
it's...
again.
Sorry, we're just staring at the camera.
13.
No.
How many do you have?
Oh, they're
about
everywhere.
18
five.
Hit.
18
hit?
Yes.
The guy
might
who's beat up?
Yes.
Was your only one on all of us?
I had D10.
It looked like you're...
10.
Oh.
Oh.
Eldritch Blast damage.
That's you
very nice.
It looked like you were about to hide from it. Like, fuck all this.
I can't see you. You can't see... No, I'm not here.
Okay.
But
good.
Did you guys
good.
Need our new purple blanket? She sits in the corner like a fucking
okay.
weirdo.
So you miss with one and then you hit with the other.
Yes.
You call her Amy. Don't
I
mind that.
Yeah.
She likes to be petted sometimes.
Ones.
You have agonizing glass?
That's what I was just double checking.
Not
Just,
yes,
just
I
strip
do have
the blanket when you walk by.
And
just
strip
you don't.
Faces,
it's
so
it's
supposed to be an extra.
Too good.
And we don't want to back.
Two.
No one wants
to 12 damage.
Okay.
Just stroke just it.
Oh, wait, no, it'll be an extra three because I have a plus one rod on all my warlock spells.
Yes. Okay. Got it.
He is not looking
pro
rude.
Dice tree maker.
Not looking rude.
I've tried that a lot.
Whoa, yeah, it's way better.
That's the second
that's awesome.
Time
that's
she's
awesome.
Done that.
I can't
today.
Do that. I'm terrible at that. I've tried so many times.
Yeah. Look,
okay.
I
got
second.
Some talent. I may not know what's going on, but I can
but
stack
I can
the
stack
dice.
All right, Clank. All right, how many people we have left alive?
There's the one guy who looks really rough.
Everyone.
And then everyone else looks okay.
All right, Clank's going to kill them all.
Everyone, like four other guys or five other guys.
Try to not kill my family.
Oh, your family?
So five other guys.
I'm going to kill your family.
Window, one's fucked up.
Oh, no, he's...
Five others.
I'm going to use
thankfully,
a Starfinder character sheet and rock it out.
Not the...
All right,
They're
am I...
peasants or anything.
So, actually, I want to finish shoulders still.
He did
still.
That with a lot more ease.
I
was going to say...
And just threw one at it for some reason.
Just he's like, fuck it, I'm just done.
All right, I'm on Finn's shoulders still, right?
We're also going to have to give it back to him.
Like, Finn is within melee range of a person.
Three of them.
Of three of them, yeah.
Oosh. Within three of them.
Oosh.
Gotta need some flanking in there or something.
Yeah, walk up to any one of them and you're flanking, but...
I don't know if I can walk up to
you.
I'm on your shoulder.
You would have to jump off and
yeah.
change your size.
Do an acrobatics check.
Can I do that? And yeah. then...
And you're actually...
No, but that changes my size. That's like a...
It's an action.
It's an action.
What am I doing?
You have to change it twice.
To be
very tiny.
Thank
well,
you.
I,
you
do
got
it.
My
I wouldn't mind going to this regular medium.
I had to try twice, but I got it.
But that's an action. So...
Yeah.
I would...
My
All right, I'm going to hop off. I'm going to do an acrobatics off of his shoulder. Behind whoever's straight in front of him.
Okay.
And then in midair, I'm gonna get big.
Gotcha.
While I'm landing.
So it's normal. You increase to 3.5 feet tall.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
That's big.
That's...
Your next turn, you can grow to 9 feet tall.
Okay. All right. So acrobatics. Come on, big money. That was not big
no
money.
Whammies,
no
whammies.
No whammies.
That's a whammy.
What number?
Two.
Oh, what yeah.
feet?
Your last one.
That is.
Damn it!
So
what die?
Super
did you roll
whammy.
Once, twice?
I rolled a two and then a one.
Two and a one.
So we get two.
That's a
two.
Zonk.
So now we just luck die. I got a six.
Yikes.
Yeah, that's not great.
Shit.
You fall on one.
It's better than a one.
It's not
falls
a one.
On not
a one.
Elegantly.
You go to jump off of Finn's shoulder. And he is, of course, in a state of high activity.
Yeah,
you know, he's swinging his weapon.
He's moving.
Oh, no.
Stabbing individuals.
He's hacking them, swagging
them.
He's hacking
them,
swagging
them.
He got flapper.
Land,
flapper.
Whap.
You land on the guy's gun. Like... And you're kind of hanging on to the barrel.
Okay.
Because you're like action figure size. Like
yeah.
the cloth G.I. Joe clothes ones, like a foot tall.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you just said he was 3 foot.
No, I'm growing. I'm going to grow to that size.
Oh,
yes.
Okay.
So you're kind of grabbing onto it, and then you grow.
More here than I am. I'm a
larger.
3 foot thing.
And now it's more that. Like you're holding the barrel, and it's pointed like at your face.
Oh.
This is fun. We'll see how that plays out.
I'm made of metal. What's a good idea?
But instead of being behind them, you're right in front of me.
Yeah, no, I get that.
Yeah.
I understand. Wait, can I, like, because I can still attack, like, while I'm hanging on. Can I use, like, a one-arm...
Your
action
was to increase.
Oh, shit. That's right. Damn.
Size.
Damn.
So, sorry.
Damn.
Yeah.
All right.
Plot points, guys. We all have plot points.
We're going to change this character for a bonus action size change, because that's heinous.
I'll have to,
I think we need a sign that says, don't forget your plot
points. It just takes,
points.
You know.
It takes time to shift.
Don't you have to know what your block points are? But,
no.
I don't know. If a rage takes a bonus action, and I think a shape, size change, take a bonus action.
I will think about it.
Jesus.
I'm just helping Tank out here. I don't it's not even my character.
The next guy.
He's like, nobody's paying attention.
To move over to the super damaged one. And feed him a potion.
That's no bueno. Tell him to stop.
Who's feeding who a potion?
Tell him to stop.
Just stop.
He's gonna baby bird it to him.
In melee combat with Finn, sort of moves around the monsters in combat to
feed that guy.
To feed that guy a potion. Now, granted, it's a regular one, so it's not really a big boost, but you never know. Might come in handy.
Where am I? I feel like I haven't done anything in a long time as my character.
There's a lot of people.
There's a lot of things happening.
So we have to be here to slay. We can't this whole time. Time. Just
watch.
Top of the round is Kane. Well, we have a little bit of time until technically the end. Unless you guys want to go like more.
We can go more.
I'm always up.
But I want to smoke a cigarette.
We can go like a little bit
longer. Well, I can't stay late because I have to work tomorrow.
Yay. Kane, you're up.
Calming my sister.
That was crap redo.
That was a 4.
It looks like a 1 from here.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yeah, but I don't know when my turn is.
You're familiar with your sister enough that I would say.
Your turn is coming up soon.
22.
22 is much better. She finally starts to calm down. At the very least, she stops hyperventilating.
And her eyes
sort of return from the sort of.
Like, just. Starting to focus.
Yeah. She agrees to begin making her way away. that was your action. You can still move, technically, if you wanted to.
Alrighty. I'm going to go ahead and hot foot it back up to...
where the action is.
Now I'm going to try to zip up 3 floors to go to the floor that has the vault.
Okay.
Again.
So I do that.
So zip. Just the 1 move action, or do I need to double move? Or
you have to spend shadow points, of course.
Just gonna run.
Oh, okay.
Just regular action.
Dash.
Oh, yeah, I guess I could shadow step up there, and that would be faster. I've got shadow points to burn right now.
Okay, so yeah. I was disagreeing that you were gonna do shadow step. But if you want to,
I like it. No, I'll do that, and then I'll go back to the place that I was hiding earlier. Like under like that one, like desk or something like that.
Okay. You need some check.
That is going to be a 25.
Nice. Very good. That's so cute. You haven't done any other any other concentration spells, have you? I think some time has passed, though. Is that with your plus 10, 25, or is that without it?
Or all with 4.
Oh, gotcha. Okay. Okay.
I mean...
way to be supportive, Bob.
I have a plus 11.
I still got a 25, but I'm pulling a 4. I mean, come on.
Huh?
It's an hour
concentration. Well, then, yeah.
I don't have any skills that...
Absolutely should
be
up.
So I should be 25.
You rolled a 4. Good thing you still have that up.
It's within reason that someone could notice me if they are pretty perceptive.
Yeah. Let me see. For with all the combat happening, these people up here look pretty nervous.
Long edge.
And they're very actively searching for any activity, and none of them see you. Because reasons.
Because I didn't appeared.
You do notice that there is currently some substantial damage to the vaults. They've been drilling for some time and have made considerable progress. The sort of nerdy Red Guard is becoming more excited about what's coming up soon. So you kind of get the feeling that they're pretty close.
Getting there.
All of that could be taken out of context in very funny ways.
Well, we all missed it. I missed it.
Alas. That was your... Okay, so you calmed her down, and then you made your move to get back.
Yep.
Okay.
And I've...
Mal.
Now.
Your turn.
I'm on a plant.
You
are hiding behind a plant.
You could probably bonus action hide again and attack someone else. Sneaky.
You don't like, have to hide.
Actually, no. All the people next to me, you have sneak attack on. Because mm-hmm. they're next to me.
So, how many people are around him? Five still?
Three.
Oh, three?
Three people adjacent to me. You should attack one of them that's not the weak one. Unless
not
you,
the weak one?
Unless you just want to kill the weak one. You could
yeah,
probably kill him.
We should probably do that.
Alright, kill the weak one.
I want to
He's
go
taking
the
a
weak.
Lot of damage.
I want to go for the weak one
and
with a dagger from here.
Okay.
Can I throw a dagger from here?
You
I'm
can throw
away.
A dagger, yep.
So, D-Swan.
11
plus 9.
Yeah, the
20. 30-20, that
and
hits.
And this one,
a 4.
D6.
Sneak attack is amazingly broken, and I love it. Just stupid
four.
Damage.
Yeah, it's
nine,
ridiculous.
Nine, 12.
I mean, it's...
Plus 4.
Well,
it's
not
too
broken,
bad.
But it's good.
I mean, because it's...
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12.
I mean, at level
plus
7,
4,
people
plus
5.
Get, I mean, like, wizards and guys can get like, fireballs and stuff.
Plus 4 plus 5?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they can only use that one
12
time.
12 plus 9.
So 20
Barbarians only get, like, whatever the weapon damage is.
Piercing wow. damage.
That
maybe
was
3 if they do
exactly
a
exactly enough.
Yay! Fuck you!
After this dagger. And
so,
it pierces through
2d6
this guy's
for a great sword.
Cheek. Skin.
And if it's.
Fire
base. Like, you'll try this 3d6.
Right as he's drinking the potion.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
his dagger
he
hits.
He drinks this potion, and a couple of his wounds close a little bit, and then
the
dagger.
Just the one.
The neck. There's a little bit of a gurgling noise.
It
kind of
stops
he,
his potion.
So, which one is this? Who is this?
The guy that I was cutting up.
This is the guy that
oh.
was shooting the
So now we have two bad guys
okay.
left.
That they were
right?
messing up.
Two bad guys?
No, five.
Damn it, I used to say
three.
There are
two that
are
adjacent
yeah.
to me
yeah.
that you have sneak attack possibility.
Okay.
Well, one are dead.
Yeah, one's dead.
As far as
one are dead.
One are dead.
Are you moving anywhere?
Is there any other hiding spots? I don't
you can just stay hidden
at.
Right there. You're trying to rehide.
Am
you,
I still fairly close to the other bad guys? Like 20-ish feet?
Yeah, maybe rehide.
You are. I would say that you're. Reasonably within range of
I should probably rehide though, because when I hit someone saw me and I don't know who it was. So I'm gonna rehide.
It was me.
Is there a
okay.
table or a
yes.
piano?
Yes, something else to hide
there
behind.
There is
piano.
Not a piano. Although that's an interesting idea.
Well, that looks like a really nice place to hide on this side of it.
You
can see under the table. But if there's a table.
A d20. Self check.
Okay. 20. So
natural
30.
20.
30. Okay, you are very well hidden.
Awesome.
Very good, very good. Harriet is next. Harriet has, of course,
Blur
on.
Is over by the window.
Pushed him
is
out.
There someone else nearby?
Yes. She's going to move up to... She's kind of on the other side
yeah.
of most of these guys. She's going to move up. Because the guy that you were attacking was kind of on your left.
Mm-hmm.
There's a guy in front and a guy to your right.
She's
moving behind the guy in front of you.
Cool.
So you can kind of
she has flanking.
Flanking and advantage and all that funness.
Get him!
It's a 19 plus stuff, which will definitely hit.
That's 2d6 plus. Is it magically?
I don't know.
What?
Her mall?
Yeah,
it's a plus. It's a plus one mall.
What are you looking at?
It's plus one. Okay.
Mall. Okay, it's plus one mall. I'm just seeing if it did anything else.
Mall.
2d6 plus 6. Which is
great.
Well, I rolled a 2 and a 1,
two.
So that kind of sucks. 9 damages.
Bludgeoning.
But she does get 2 attacks.
She has an extra attack, right?
I'm glasses are a USP.
7 plus 6 is 13, totaling 24. No. 20 now, because it was 9. Which one is that? We'll see.
Is this guy?
Next up is one of them. His gun is broken because he failed to fix it. So
he has to use something else.
He is going to.
Or can he spend his full turn to repair it?
Oh no, he tried that already.
Oh, so it's broken.
He's broken. Like
cool. He needs a workshop.
Yeah.
Parts.
I know what he's gonna do. He's gonna. So he is the guy to your right. This guy is. He's gonna skirt around you. Not provoking, because he's staying within your threatened squares.
Yep.
And he's going to grab the other guy's gun.
That would just die.
The dead guy's gun. Because yeah. It still works.
And it's right there.
It's probably a good idea.
And he's going... You're too close to really shoot at.
Yep.
Because...
Move away.
problems... So he's going to shoot at.
It is a new round. Does the reckless go for the until the round ends or to my next turn?
Until your next turn.
Your next turn.
Yeah.
When is my turn?
You have. There's two more dudes, and then it's your turn.
I was thinking of coming this one.
One second.
No, but like once you go next, then. You should have that.
Ah! Yes, I know bad habits get in the way of everything, don't they?
It's a 19. Oh, wait, who's he shooting?
Me?
Probably best. But he would have disadvantage. Because of adjacentness. You have advantage. Okay. You get hit once. So it's just a straight roll. Because it counteracts.
Yeah.
15 plus stuff will hit.
Alright, he's 20.
Yep.
Okay, he's plus 6.
Yeah. Another hit, too. Okay. Wow. I rolled 19, 15, and 15. Still, you take.
Not much damage.
Not much damage from it. So that's 3 fours, which is 12. Plus...
6? Or is it 5?
9. This guy has a different dexterity. So that's 21, which is 10.
10 damage. Sweet.
Yes. Pew, pew, pew.
Still more health than most people in the party.
Yes, you do.
I have 78 points left.
Next up is this other fellow who is going... to shoot. He's not adjacent to you. He's going to shoot at Mal.
Cool. You saw him with that natural 20?
Oh, never mind. He doesn't know where Mal is, so.
Yeah, she disappeared with that natural 20.
Who's he going to shoot at? Corvus. Let's shoot at Corvus.
Cool. Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
AC's 21.
Oh, that's nice. We're going to roll 3 attacks. We'll see what happens. Natural 20.
Damn it.
21. And 16. Or 15. So, yeah. So, you get
so an actual,
hit.
Basically 3 hits.
Basically 3 hits where one does max damage. So it's going to be 6 plus 7 is 13. Plus 6 is 19. 19 damage. Next up, pew pew pew. Next up is Jezebel.
Okay, so what do I do?
You probably want to shoot somebody with your heavy crossbow.
So are we still going against like 2 of the guard dudes or?
There's 5 of these guard dudes in here.
Mm-hmm.
2 of them are right next to me and one's right between Harriet and myself. And then there's like I guess 3 more kind of standing spread out across the
room. Yes.
So is there already one injured?
Yes. The one between Harriet and myself.
So
you can definitely nail them with a heavy crossbow.
Yeah, I'll do that. So I roll with a 20.
Yeah, roll the d20.
Six.
You want a six plus...
Plus what? What am I?
Eight, I think, or what was it?
Which one was
down
it?
The bottom.
Oh, nine.
Eight.
15?
Yeah.
No, it was six and nine. Yeah.
Oh, six
yeah.
plus nine.
15. Yeah,
15.
Yeah.
Nice. Right. So a d8, or, yeah, d8 and d6, that diamond one and the square one is, that's the d4, the one it's...
You
Count
say
one
the
right?
diamond one. Well, okay, that's a triangle. This
I'm
diamond.
That.
Nope.
Or no, that's that one. All right.
Yeah.
I call that one a circular one.
Okay.
And then that's the diamond one, and then that's the stabby one, the little d4.
Okay.
We also call it the cow drop.
Yeah.
All right. So I got eight.
Eight plus.
Which one?
Right past where you had that plus nine. Go. Keep going.
Mm-hmm.
It's plus four.
Plus four.
Where
okay.
do you see that?
She, right there.
Oh, okay. All right. Now I see it. Never mind.
So.
Oh, okay. So that's 10 plus. Okay, never mind. I got it.
So you rolled 8?
Eight plus 4. So
okay.
12.
And you're shooting the guy that just shot?
Yeah.
The guy that's kind of off to the side?
That was between Harriet and myself.
Oh.
They just got hit by Harriet.
Yeah.
Okay. Gotcha.
The one Harriet just damaged. Gets a heavy crossbow bolt lodged inside.
Okay. Cool. Let's do that. It's right here.
And then you get attack again.
So it's
roll
a
d20
right.
again.
Seven.
Plus
nine.
Is
16. 16. 16 hits.
And this
two.
One is 8 plus 4.
So more damage.
Yeah.
Nice. That's really good.
It is really good. Crazy good. Okay. Now, there's going to be some time. So
hey, you
can
go smoke.
Oh, okay.
If you
can
do
yeah.
anything, you can. Finn.
Yes.
No, I'm sorry. Not trying to be.
I'll do my attacks one at a time. This person, I don't need to reckless, so I'm not recklessing right now. 22 to hit. First attack. Lewis. Oh, damn. Minimum. 11 slashing, 5 ice, so 16 total.
Nice. So this is to the guy
that has been damaged by
she just
Harriet and...
16?
Yes.
Nice. Okay. Still alive. But pretty damaged.
Wow, I rolled 2 twos. That's 12 to hit.
Nope.
Second attack misses. Bonus action attack.
Rah.
I don't want to pick 2 more dice just because. 19 plus 10 is 29.
Mm-hmm.
That hits.
For sure.
Blue's ice. Sweet. 7 plus... Or 9 plus 7 is... 16... Slashing plus 6 ice, so 22 total.
You cut this guy in half.
Sweet. That's what I go for.
Down the middle.
Yep.
It's very gross.
Kind of collarbone out to the center.
Sure.
This is the usual go-to. Is
nasty. Works.
Right by the neck, down towards
works
the groin.
Works for me. It's very brutal. And you're loving it.
And can I make an intimidation check with my strength? Because?
Because
I'll do a little yell.
Okay.
And cover myself, bathe in my blood for a brief second.
Gross.
Do it.
With my strength mod, and I'm not proficient in intimidation, so. 17 plus 5. Nice. So
22. Okay. Yikes. Some of them
are a little shaken by that.
A little shaken by that. Yeah, it's a little scary. A little scary. For sure. Rango's dead. No more Rango. chance?
Where's the TV?
Just over there. Yeah, thanks. Okay. Sorry, I'm just getting a feel for
all these people.
All these crazy people. Okay.
Granz is next.
Granz is going to be...
How close did you fly to him?
I'm like 10 feet away from him.
Because like off to the side?
Yeah. Well, I'm 10 feet below him and then off to the side.
Okay, cool. So technically at this point, because it says turn, he would fall and you would be not moving. And he would land, essentially. At this point, he would land. Not a very elegant, very painful landing. Are you on your turn? Are you going to try and catch this guy?
No, I'm going to fucking...
You go down and hit the guy.
Come down on him like with the hammer of Thor.
I see. Okay. Well, then we'll go
within safety of Quetzal's life, of course.
We will go ahead
the cleaver of Quetzal.
And have it such that we have him land and take that damage. He falls. He hits the ground very hard. He probably bounces a little. Just because pain.
He doesn't actually break, though.
No. Because he took that potion, and he takes 69 falling damage.
It's not enough.
Which is...
Yeah.
It's not your enough.
It's close. It's not
just
the corpus, but...
You see that he probably broke something? Definitely cracked a rib or two.
Might have internal bleeding.
Actually, definitely has internal bleeding.
Yeah. Not pleasant. And he is going because he was in the same process of falling, so most of his turn would take place in the air. What would he do? I know what he's going to do while he's falling. He's going to draw a pistol and shoot at you.
There he says, so be your disadvantage.
Not that, because he still has his laser rifle. He's going to shoot you with that.
Is she done?
Okay.
Okay?
Are you done? Yeah. I gotta go home.
Better have some severe disadvantage. Because that motherfucker is falling.
He's just that good.
This is that good.
I mean, if he did, I would be like, oh, maybe we just need to give him money and let him leave.
Here you go. Here's some droppers. Just get out of here. Just leave us be.
Okay, so he would have disadvantage. That's true. He's going to do a Deadeye shot.
Which would have given him advantage.
That's bullshit. So it's going to be a straight roll.
Okay.
Straight roll. That's what I want to do. Ooh.
Sweet.
Don't fucking say ooh.
That's not good.
Okay, good.
Yeah, it's a four.
Oh, I do have to go home. Do I have any, like, how long? Much more?
We'll find a stopping point relatively soon, I think, because it is starting to get a little...
Or you can wait. We can shoot for you.
Okay.
I'm just going to shoot your crossbow.
If you want to, you're more than welcome to. I don't really want to go to work tomorrow. I love that place so much.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. First shot will very likely miss. That would be a 13.
Yeah, that's going to miss.
Okay. The second shot...
Ooh.
Is a 25.
God damn, are you fucking serious? Yes.
And the third shot is a 21.
God damn it, yeah. This is ridiculous. Granz Huber.
He's a good marksman.
He
is a good marksman. So you get hit twice. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay.
I might die.
So I don't have a notebook, so should I just leave this here?
Yes.
I might die.
How many points do you have?
39.
We'll see.
Shit. Come on.
The laser rifle does pretty tasty damage. Per shot. Ooh, that's not nice at all.
Special die again. 14.
16.
He lives balls to the wall. But this time he might be balls to the floor.
Okay. First shot. That's 25 damage.
Damn.
The second shot.
He hasn't even rolled the damage for it.
Quetzal's literally
Oh no.
Worse.
Oh no.
Is 28 damage.
I'm unconscious.
Okay.
Not what I expected to happen.
So.
I assume if I hit the ground, no. I fail all three death saving throws.
No. You would fail one.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah. He threw a crazy act of mid-air.
It's like I went out
shooting.
Like a badass.
Wait, he's gun-fu master.
Shoots the shit out of you.
literally falling to what would seem to be his demise.
You pass out from just the sheer pain and damage. It is cold damage. You don't freeze, because that would be bad. Especially falling, because you would shatter.
Yeah.
But you are definitely falling. We'll get to that in the next, like on your turn. Which is next, actually. Go figure.
I am.
Yeah, now
see ya.
See ya.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you too.
Bye.
So you fall and fall and fall. And you land, you hit the ground next to Bronze. You're not aware of hitting the ground.
Wait a second, don't I have to do the damage that I take? Like, what? How much damage do I take when I hit the ground?
It doesn't matter. It's not in the addition.
Isn't it if I get double of my hit points?
So, if you are not dying, like, let's say you have one hit point. If you take enough damage equal to your maximum hit points in the negatives, then you die instantly. Since you're already unconscious and dying and taking death saving throws, the game is very kind in this way, you are not... you don't have to deal with that rule.
Basically sitting like negative one or whatever.
Basically, you
are sitting at zero.
You're zero and dying. And when you land, you fail one death saving throw. Now, your turn is going to be making a death saving throw.
Oh,
which
what?
Happens, I believe, at the beginning of your turn.
Yes.
So if you're rolling after 20 and get to one hit point, you can actually do stuff.
Yes.
On your turn.
Precisely.
Which is very cool.
Nope.
Would you like to spend your plot point?
Yeah, might as well.
That's
probably a good idea.
Re-roll.
I always forget I have a plot point. Okay, this is it. It's not gonna fail me this time. This is it. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
By the way, this episode's gonna run a little bit longer because we're gonna try to find a good
stopping point.
11?
That's a succeed.
That is a success.
Excellent. Take that.
One success and one failure.
Okay.
Very good.
Not dead yet. Woo!
It should be noted that Kronz is still alive.
Oh god, he's gonna just fucking kill me. He's gonna stand up and just shoot me in the fucking face. I'm dead. Quetzal's gonna die.
I have a plot point still.
So do I.
We'll talk about that. The other guy.
No quits on him. I didn't even get to rage one time. He's gonna rage.
Yeah, the other guy next to Finn is going to shoot at Finn.
Cool.
And probably not hit because it's straight rolls and he's not.
Why would Kirby survive?
Because he travels at the speed of light. And that's what that was light.
He teleported away.
So he was traveling at the speed of light with the other light, and then once he broke the speed of light,
yeah,
and just poof.
Yeah.
You know the creator of Kirby made this game, right?
Mm-hmm. Finn.
That's why Kirby survived.
You are hit
that's
once.
Why.
Cool.
For a whopping.
Not much damage at all.
Wow, that's shite.
Like 3 points?
Four, which was reduced to
two. 2 points of damage.
You're raging. Coral.
Can't do much to me.
I'm hungry.
Coral is going to... This will be interesting. I don't think it'll work. Although it may be just a cool factor. I'm going to have this... It's sort of multi-purpose. I have a question about Clank first. How many hit points does Clank have?
28.
Left?
Yes.
Oh.
My killed two characters tonight.
Okay. Well, this is supposed to be a hard combat, so...
I'm going to fight Quetzal and die on a die-hard campaign.
So doing a die-hard spoof and actually murders several characters.
He is going to...
It's okay, maybe the Veil Lords will save me again.
maybe, or your bounty's up.
He puts away the grenade launcher.
Another character.
Because, yeah, it's not really... It didn't
worth
really work
his
out
friends.
Great last time. So he's going to instead take out his auto pistol and start doing some pew-pews.
I just want to say guns are bullshit while I have a fucking frying pan. Like, sweating's horseshit. Laser rifles? Come on.
They just happen to all be gun foo masters because I made that class and it's cool. I'm going to try it out.
The heist.
We'll see what happens though. He may not die. There are guards still down there.
No, it's true. There are guards. Maybe they'll save me. Maybe they'll save the Birdman.
Mine hit. Okay. Now. Finn. Because they're kind of focusing fire right now. Because reasons.
Yeah.
Wait, what is that? I rolled a 1 on that D6. So, oh, it's a D8. That's good. Not much better. Plus 3 is... You take 3 damage from the only shot that actually hits you. He's like, pew, 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 pew. Doesn't work. There's lots of bullet holes everywhere, by the way. At this point, I would say that maybe a third of the windows have been shot out.
Yeah.
Just from, like, missed fires and...
Shoot the glass.
Corvus.
All right. Spiritual weapon and probably Eldritch Blast. So
okay.
First, spiritual weapon was next to the guy that's dead. He can move to the guy that's hurt now.
Yes.
Sixteen to hit.
Okay. Yes.
Does hit.
16, hang on, I'm trying to run some numbers here. 16 would hit, yes.
Alright. So
people are
speaking. D8.
Okay.
Plus 3. 11 max damage.
Nice.
Force damage.
But this is the guy you're targeting on, like, the other one that's close to Finn?
Or? Yeah, it's right next to Finn, and it has already been taking damage.
Well, no, the two that are by you that have taken damage have been killed already.
Oh, so then the next one beside Finn.
Okay, so that's 11 damage?
Yep.
Okay.
And then two Eldritch Blast Beams towards that same person.
Okay. Nice.
That's
a good hit.
Yeah. One of them hits, one of them doesn't.
Okay.
12 plus 6. Yeah, 18 hits, but
yes.
A 2 doesn't.
No, a 2 doesn't.
The
when
10.
Level 20, it does a lot of times, just because you have stupid
yep.
bonuses.
10 damage. Force damage.
Very nice. He isn't dead yet. He's hurting a bit.
I gotta say, I'm getting pretty tired.
Yeah, so I don't usually like to end it mid-combat. But it might be good to do so. Just because.
I don't have to worry about Quetzal for like a week.
Yes.
Quetzal!
Yes, you do have to worry about
there you go, there's our cliffhanger.
Is Quetzal going
to survive? Will Quetzal survive? Tune in next week.
Should probably build a backup character just in case.
Yeah. You know, I have that rule. Where I won't kill you unless you do something stupid. Jumping out of a window at that's 100 feet up.
It was pretty kind heroic.
It was heroic. But also stupid. So we'll see how it plays out.
I suppose.
It's likely that he will be distracted with guards and such after him. Although many of the guards are putting out fires and stuff.
Yeah, whatever happens.
We'll see.
It's okay, Quetzal.
I am
a tribe.
Impressed at how that game went. It was crazy pants.
It was nuts.
Yep. The fact that I don't think we were supposed to discover that bad stuff was happening so early.
Yeah.
But we did.
So we will. See you next Saturday. And then after that's our break, and then 2 more weeks on, and we're off, etc.
Later. Oh, Quetzal.